Ramel Sobrino from Sandals Resorts.
David Latchimy, Sandals Resorts.
Good evening, gentlemen. I appreciate you taking a moment to speak to us. You picked up a fabulous World Travel Award there. How does it feel to have won?
It is. It feels great. It feels great. It's a, you know, it's a vote of trust for all the travel trade, for all the consumers, for all the tourists. Being here with the World Travel Awards and be able to collect, you know, this wonderful thing, it's just it's amazing because it just opened a lot of doors. And as I said, it's a vote of trust. Being considered the Oscar of the industry, of the travel industry, is a great honor.
It's the 25th anniversary of the World Travel Awards this year. Does Sandals' relationship with the brand help you develop your reputation here in the region?
Absolutely. You know, being in the region of the Caribbean and be one of the leading, you know, company of all-inclusive, you know, five-star resorts, it is really a truly honor to be able to be here. You know, we have led, you know, so many different initiatives and products that, you know, are recreated across the Caribbean. And we are so proud here to be able to represent, you know, and be here, the flagship, you know, at Sandals Montego Bay. But to be here, who has recreated itself altogether, it is really a great honor. And we must say that this resort, the Grand in St. Lucian, you know, we are presenting Mr. Winston Anderson. So kudos to the great team in St. Lucia and to our managing director, Mr. Winston Anderson.
We wanted to send to Winston Anderson a big hug for all the team members over there.
We love him.
Well deserved. And Mr. Anderson, all my love to you.
Congratulations, gentlemen, and I appreciate your time. Thank you.
Very much.
Thank you very much.